how to avoid being a Cheddar Bob.
Okay, all right.
Fuck, man. Oh, shit.
Here are three fundamental rules on how to prevent shooting your dick off. Getting a good belt, buying a good holster that covers your trigger. Last but not least, practicing finger discipline.